Throughout the course of U.S. history, service members have given their lives time and time again in defense of the nation. On Memorial Day, U.S. European Command, U.S. Africa Command, and U.S. Army Garrison Stuttgart gathered together to pay tribute to their sacrifice with a wreath-laying ceremony at Patch Barracks, Germany.
It is always an honor to speak at a Memorial Day event. There can be no greater privilege than to make comments honoring our service members that have given their lives in service to our nation. I often ask myself, why do we describe our citizens in the armed forces as service members? Fundamentally, it means to be in service to your country. The country's needs come first, and the needs of those in service come second. We can never forget that service means more. To serve means putting something above yourself, but we must also never forget that service goes both ways. Those in service have a right to consideration. We owe them. They didn't get the chance to take their uniform off at the end of their service. They didn't get the chance to return to their families, but because of their service, I hope that we all get that chance to one day take the uniform off. We owe them that honor. To me, that's what a Memorial Day event means.
The men and women of the U.S. military honor those in whose footsteps they follow by remaining postured and ready to face current and emerging threats, not only in Europe, but around the globe. From Stuttgart, Germany, I'm Air Force Staff Sergeant Krystal Wright.